out, so we had to hit him. We hurt him. We were terrified. I didn't know what to do. That's why I went to look for help today.
Hey, man, I told you. All right, I'm going to make a report. Don't worry about him. He's going to come back, man. Looks like you guys scared him away pretty good. I ain't going to let him ruin your father.